Hey team, one thing you can start doing today to start getting more clients is texting somebody as soon as they fill out the contact form on your website. Now, did you know that the average website only gets 0.001% signups? So let's say you have 1,000 new visitors that come to your site, only one of those will sign up with you. Now imagine what would happen if you could bring that up to like 1%. Now you have 10 people, 100 people signing up with you. The more you bring that percentage up. So that should be your goal. What's the best way for me to follow up with somebody that fills out a form on my website? So number one tip that you can do today is send them a text as soon as that lead and that contact form notifies you that somebody is on your site. That's almost like a live chat. You can reply back right away and ask them if they have any questions. Number two is you can go follow them on Facebook or Instagram. You can connect on social media so they can start seeing how you're out there helping people on a consistent basis. Maybe that person wasn't ready yet. Maybe they're not ready when they fill out the form on your site, but as they follow you on social media and see that you're helping, now they're gonna know, they're gonna like, they're gonna trust you, and then you're gonna be top of mind when they're ready to work with a company like yours. And then tip number three would definitely be to continue following up with them, send them an instant email, a personal email, asking them what they're looking for, if they need any help, and then just continue providing value until they say yes or no about working with you. So that's my tip for the day. You guys can start that today. You can get more signups. You can get up to 1-2% signups from visitors and then a 5-15% signup after they fill out that form, getting them to actually pay you. So go by those percentages, see if you can increase them and continue helping people online, and all those leads and all those potential customers will see that. I hope you guys have a great day.